This is the main freeway from Melbourne to the Mornington Peninsula. The freeway is serviced by fuel stops with multiple fast food chains. It passes through Dramana at Arthur's Seat. Rosebud, we move to the back roads, where there is less traffic and great country scenery. We are now on a major access road with farming and a country club. Thank you. one stage, Old Melbourne Road was the main access to the southern tip of the peninsula. The last industrial supply point for builders and contractors. In 1802, the first British force entered Port Phillip Bay and anchored here. In 1803, a settlement was then established here at Sullivan's Bay. Steam-powered tram ran between 1890 and 1920. The Cunha Hotel on the left was built in early 1876. Now runs regularly from here to Queenscliff on the other side of the bay. Thank you. A post office opened here in 1871.